scissors. Oh, that'll be perfect. That's the old top. Jacked up. Fix that up.
So I got this half canister here cut. Man, that took a lot more work than I expected. They're double insulated. If you look in there, double insulated. All my videos are sponsored by this lovely lady right here, and she is gonna tell you what she has to offer.
Hi guys, my name is Jenny Riggs. I sell real estate in Colorado, and I belong to the South Metro Denver Real Estate Association. So if you have a question about the market or wanting to buy or sell, feel free to give me a call. The number's right there.
Right there.
Or you can go to Jenny Riggs, soldbyjennyriggs.com, and I'd be happy to help you.
Awesome.
Thanks
Have a great
for watching
day.
Chaz in the Garage.
Yeah.
You can see the edges are all cleaned up, smoothed out, pretty level.
Gotcha.
It's like 100 degrees, 102 degrees outside. I have the garage doors closed. Cold water. These are not your standard cut through wood drill bits. Cut through metal. That's exactly what I need right there. What's up, Vinny? Come on over here. On film. Come around here. Scroll through here.
Okay.
Say hi.
Hello.
This is Vinny. He's my son. Right now, I have these sharp edges on here. I am building a holder for my Starbucks cups. When I'm riding the football practices, and I sanded it down over there, making a lip on it so I don't cut my fingers.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna mount it to my motorcycle, and I'm gonna save myself $40.
You can buy an actual one to mount
it. Yeah, he's on Amazon, but
yeah,
I appreciate
it.
See those two holes right there? See, if you look there.
Yeah.
Probably should use silver duct tape. Okay. Cleaned up the sides of the cup. Drilled a hole in the bottom. Got my two holes there.
this in here and out there. Kind of put this right up through this spot right here. Loop that around there. That on there. Cut that off eventually. Hi. Put that right there. Put the cup right in there. Should be good to go.